I read a good script and I'm like, oh, this is cool. And they're like, oh, did you know it's based on a book? I'm like, oh, no, I know. I don't read, really. I can read, but I just choose not to. My bookshelf at home is literally just book adaptations that I've been involved in. It's just like a coincidence, I think, a happy coincidence. Knowing that I'm doing a film or a TV show that has a built-in audience is like, well, at least someone's going to go and see it, even if it's terrible.